Because we're
Brian, this is my intro. Back off.
Bye.
Do your intro.
Oh, wait,
John.
That's my sign off.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry.
What's up, everybody? LemurAttacks here. It's House of Yetis and the ugly duck. What? Wait, Brian left. All right, good.
Oh, wait,
good
are you legit actually recording this, John?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, crap.
Wow.
Wait, oh, you
that's why I was
joking.
Saying that. No, that's why I was saying
you were
that.
Actually being for real.
That's why I was telling Ryan, shut up.
Also, Cindy, just gotcha. So you know, now that I'm back on Destiny, the amount of Hunter crap that I'm going to give you is going to amplify by like a freaking million. Because now you can't say Jack.
I haven't been playing my Hunter in probably like 2 weeks now.
No, I know, but because the one that you kept using was, well, you can't say anything because you're not even playing anymore. So that's why I'm saying, I don't care if you're not even using it anymore. I'm going to give you more crap because now you don't have an excuse.
I wanted you to give me the crap. But no!
I wanted to give
Wait,
you the crap.
Every time I give you crap, you... What?
Because.
Bullshit.
Don't say what it is, because... I'm chewing bubblegum for this, because I've got a literal bucket of bubblegum next to me. 300 count.
That's what I say this. How do you have a bucket of bubblegum? How do you have that?
Amazon.
Amazon.
That's awesome. That's awesome.
Yeah, it's double bubble, watermelon, apple, grape, and original mix. And
I feel like that's
fantastic.
You could be like, I have this. And everybody's like, that is the randomest thing. There's no way. How did you get that? And you say Amazon, and people would be like, all right, sounds legit.
I gotta transfer
Hold on, I'll be right
everything
back.
Over from my Hunter. Oh, you're good, man.
Shut up sometimes.
Oh, you're good, man. Just shut the heck up.
Oh, yeah. So, I think I pretty much made my decision, like for the finally, like, what I'm going to do in terms of the phone.
Yeah?
What are you going to get?
I think I'm going to do the V20, not because I want to, but because I had done even more research, and I wanted the Google Pixel so freaking bad. And it was like everyone was just saying such good stuff. But we're probably going to swap to Sprint off of Boost. We're going to have the same network regardless. And because I just opened up my account with Vantage West, I'd get 10% off our bill. And they're having a promotional
nice.
Thing right now to get unlimited data for $22 a month for the first year. So we'd be saving
Very
like
nice.
$40 a month. And then on top of that, if you buy one V20, you get the second free. So I could get Michael
nice.
His phone and mine. So it's like, as much
it's
as I didn't want
phone.
To do it. Yeah.
You'll love it.
No, I know, but not as much as I would have wanted Google Pixel.
You don't, maybe.
Sup, gangsters?
All I'm saying is Nico, that if you could minimize the risk of your Windows phone happening again,
yeah,
then you should take it. And by going with a phone that's brand new, I don't know. That's a risk that I wouldn't take if I.
I just got back.
Terrible phone.
Is it a Microsoft phone?
No, it's not. He
okay, good.
To
then
the
you're
Google
good.
Pixel, but I was telling them that I personally wouldn't take that risk after having a terrible phone for so long. I wouldn't want to go and have an untested phone. But
yeah,
that's my two cents.
Yeah, but I was gonna say that I had put in like, I want to say probably like 30 hours. No, realistically, probably over 20 hours of research into all the different phones. And it was like, no one had anything bad to say about the Pixel other than
so
the fact.
So, Nico, you basically sat down
That's
for
a waste of your life, buddy.
Yeah. I'm not joking. Because I was watching one review after another. Like, every major tech reviewer that I could find, I watched reviews on the Pixel, the OnePlus 3T, and everything. Because I did not want to make a mistake with my Windows phone again.
Oh, I
and
got
no
it.
One...
I was
yeah.
very,
You're
very
good, man.
Like, hard back and forth with the V20 and the Pixel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I talked her out of the Pixel.
But, yeah. Like I even told Michael, I was like, one of the things that I just didn't really like about LG in general was like the way that like their operating system, like, I don't know, like the look of everything. I don't even know how to describe it, but I was just like, well, worst case scenario, I'll download a launcher or something.
You're you're gonna have Android software no matter what. So what are you talking about? Are you talking about Michael's phone?
Well, yeah, Michael's phone sucks, but
type of Android software.
Basically, the Droid software is gonna all look very similar.
Well, yeah.
I'm confused what you think is going to be different.
Because I know that
Wait, did you say Booyaka?
No, we did not say
Booyaka.
Shut up!
I said Booyaka because it sounded like you said Booyaka. Booyaka, Booyaka!
619!
Because James is short, I'm just saying that. Yes.
I'm saying it because James is short.
Hi, James.
I meant because of like the Google.
James, pull the mic down. You're too short. You can't. We can't hear you.
T runs off Oxygen OS. I don't think. Is James even in the party?
Yeah, it said he joined the party. No, we just decided to say, hey, James is here, but we pretend he's not actually.
Well, it didn't tell me that he joined.
That's because you're not important.
John, if you be sarcastic to me, I will punch you next time I see you, and I'm not joking.
All right, bring it on.
Whenever you guys.
I haven't seen you in a while.
I didn't even hear what you said. Joining the wolf, Captain.
When you're ready, join me at the tower.
No, I heard you. I didn't hear John.
Oh, gotcha.
My very first 400 gear.
Yeah,
baby.
Yay.
Nice.
Are we ready?
I didn't even know I got it.
Hey, look.
We'll be ready after.
Ugly Duckling's back. We run this.
I've been back.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
Can't hold me down, John.
I can hold you down. I'll prove that. Next time I see you, I'll beat the crap out of you.
I've heard it both ways.
What's both
what's
ways?
What's the other way?
Yeah, what's the other way?
Oh, it's a slippery slope, sir.
Sometimes, Ryan, I don't know. And I don't think I want to know.
You don't.
Oh.
Trust me, John. It's
just for the record, just so everybody is aware, John is actually going to be recording this for a YouTube video, so.
Oh, crap, and here I was about to share my social security number and all my banking information.
Well, you can still. Nico, you're one step away from doing that already.
Yeah, Nico, you can still do that. I promise. I'll just cut it out of the video. I promise.
Wait, what does that? Wait, what does it even mean when you're saying no, like. You think I would actually do that?
Yes.
Yes, you would.
Yes.
Jokes, Nico.
Hey, it's been a while. Dab.
Hey.
Dab.
Dax.
Derek, what did you say?
I don't know. It wasn't important, obviously.
I just got anxiety from there.
I was about to say, Nico, it's not our fault you can't remember when we say things like every 5 seconds. We can't remember at all.
My guys are so weak overall. I'm only like a 386 with my hunter. I don't even think that much.
Questing shell.
I think this is my first time being on Destiny since like last time I played with you, Nico. That's not even a joke.
I think it's been a month.
This is my last time being on Destiny since February 4th.
Your first time being on, not your last time.
Sorry, guys.
Huh?
I was apologizing to the team. We were leaving.
Nico, you said this is my last time being on since...
Yeah. I'm sorry, it's echoing really bad right now, and then also John wouldn't shut up, so it's kind of like I'm...
You know, I didn't like, say anything thing that time.
When they're like... Maybe it was delayed on my microphone, but it was like, you know the whole
That's
Red
a
Link
long
video
delay.
Where it's like they're hearing themselves come like back
yeah,
and it makes them talk
jammer.
Stupid. That's what's happening right now.
Yeah, I hear the echo too, but for once so I can bad. Say it's not me because I bought a it's new headset.
Me. It's definitely not me because I have
it's
a
probably,
baller headset.
Honestly, this is not to single you out, Ryan. Oh, Ryan's not even in here. Ryan's mic picks up stuff like... Oh, there,
yeah.
We're all back. Woo!
Ryan's mic, and then it was like, we got cut out. Every time Ryan comes into the picture, somebody starts getting cut out or something.
Ryan, his mic picks up stuff very strongly. That's why he's so much louder. And I think that it's picking up the sounds from his headset.
Do your homework.
Yeah. I honestly.
I want to do my homework. Don't tell me what to do.
When me and John were just in a party together, it was still echoing really bad, so I think it's one of us.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I just muted everyone but Ryan, and it's echoing.
Somebody just invited me.
Yeah, Queasy Centaur.
Yeah, I'm here with my party. Get out of here, lame-o.
I've never had a time where we didn't echo.
He just invited me, too.
Yeah, same.
Lullaby!
Bryce was in the middle of saying something, and it just, like, cut out.
He said he muted everyone but Ryan and didn't get an echo. Or got an echo.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, he got an echo.
I've never not had an echo.
Yeah.
I've not had an echo when it's just like a few of us. Usually when there's like six or seven of us on, it's always echoing.
Yeah.
And I can't believe it's not butter.
True.
That's what we get.
Yeah, we do.
I only get real artery clogging butter.
Where are we gonna get one of those at?
Sorry, Bryce, why don't you just inject poison into your veins? Why don't you just drink poison?
I do.
He's already a ginger. Okay. He can't really do much more after that.
Yep. It just that was an Everybody Loves Raymond quote.
Yep.
I listen here. And I chew bubblegum. Sugary, sweet bubblegum.
All right. It's better to have sugared bubblegum than not to bubblegum.
Well, profound, sir. Profound.
Okay. I believe in all you guys at beating this thing. I'm just here to root you on and answer questions that I don't know about.
Thanks, dude.
Oh yeah, also I wanted to be known that Michael decided just to hop out because he was like, well, if James is going to get on because he didn't want to do it anyway. However, James, if Michael was on, you would have totally lost your spot because you said you weren't going to be able to do it. Jerkwad, you weren't honest with us.
He said he had to check his schedule.
Yeah.
He
just never told us.
Oh.
Nico, what did I tell you about wine?
I'm
mute the
character
for long parts of the day. Because I was so freaking distraught over finding out that Goku is voiced by an old woman over in Japan.
Oh yeah, I've known that.
Dude,
you didn't know that?
Seriously. No, I knew he was voiced by a woman, but I'd never actually heard the voice. I heard it for the first time today, and I was like, wow, Goku sounds like an old woman. I look up.
Yeah.
Wow, Goku
sounds
an old woman.
Yeah, here, because he's voiced. Is he voiced by a woman here too? Right in America, he's voiced by a woman here too. Right? No. Okay.
Goku?
Yeah, I was just checking. It's just in Japan, right? Yeah. I knew he was voiced by a woman there. I didn't know if he was here.
Obviously, I would say he's probably voiced by a woman. I haven't heard Dragon Ball Goku in a long time, but.
Oh yeah.
That's
but,
fine if you're voicing a little kid, but a full-grown man, like, bro.
Yeah, because he sounds absolutely horrible.
Oh, dude, garbage. I was personally offended, like, way more than I should have been.
As I say, Derek,
it's amazing
no
that show
was
that popular when he sounds like that.
It's the principle of it, Nico. It's if...
Context.
I would have been that... I don't even like Naruto... And the voice that they have for him is just vile. Like, it is garbage.
Yeah, it is.
And I don't.
The show is too, but that's beside the point.
But,
John, you didn't even
if you're
watch
have
the
a
show.
Terrible
that's because
voice
I have dignity.
For any character.
What the crap is going on with that echo now? Did you guys hear that?
Yeah. It got really bad.
Yeah. It's cool. It worked. It sounded like a rap video when they're rapping from prison, is what it sounded like.
So you guys are being solved.
Eventually.
I don't. Is everybody here?
Oh, are we in your party?
No.
I'm in somebody's party.
Probably join me. Yeah, I'm fire team leader.
Nico, did you take us to his... No, you didn't. Never mind.
I joined him. Pump the shoulders.
I said I was going to do that. Yeah. I said I'm going to join Wolf Captain. My bad.
Mm-hmm. Pump the shoulder. Pump the shoulder.
Because I didn't have any more SIVA offerings, and none of the guys that we were running with seemed to have any. And then Dirk said you could join me whenever you want, so I just left.
Oh, they were starting right when we left.
Oh, of course. Well,
we ran
you
like
guys
three
left,
in a row.
Yeah.
Well, before you and Ryan left, I left like 40 seconds before
you. No, I left with
you. So.
I didn't.
What?
Leave at all. Yeah. I thought I left with you. That's why I was in the tower waiting.
We all
like,
left together because somebody promoted me to fire team
I think
team
you
leader.
Were. Yeah, I mean that's what it was.
I don't know whose decision that was, but it was a poor decision on their part.
Pretty much, because I'm sitting here waiting for something to happen, and then I realize that, oh, I'm in nobody's party.
John, I've been playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. I actually just bought it because it was on sale. Loved it. And in their version of the tower, like the social space, you can actually do the fusion pose. And so you can like walk up to a random person and they do the fusion.
Don't have to buy it.
That's awesome.
So I sat there for quite a while doing that and just having random people do the fusion dance with me.
Yeah.
And like I said, the best part is you don't have to buy the emote.
Yep.
Okay.
Well,
now
that's
we're
because
all
it's
here.
Bandai. They're not money grubby. They're like, oh,
sorry,
please, just buy the game. Like us in general.
All right.
That game should
Let's
be
bounce,
made.
Y'all. Oh, does everybody have heavy synths before we leave?
Yeah, buy
them. Let me double
check. Always, sir.
Good man.
Yep.
I have 104.
Last time.
I have
55.
Nico, for real, you have 104?
Yeah.
Get him from Zer.
That is amazing.
Also, I haven't played in a month. So I haven't used anything.
Just give me the...
Yep. But you still had 104 before.
Yeah, they don't just build up in your inventory.
Nope, interest. I have a good bank account.
Yeah.
If that were true, I'd just leave my strange coins in there for interest.
I know, right?
Yep.
Nope, strange
coins. No, it doesn't work on strange
coins.
Yep, boom,
yeah.
Got it.
Because reasons.
That would be Destiny's way of answering it, too, so yeah.
It is.
Do this.
Everybody ready?
Let's do it.
Worse, whatever
six
you,
to beam up.
However much you pick on me now, I'm gonna kill you in this game. So, keep going.
Ryan, is your warlock strong enough to run the raid?
What does it need to be?
I don't know. Just not like 100.
Above 320.
It's 385.
Oh, then you're fine.
Yeah, he's good.
I've been putting in more
skills. I'm way lower than that. Because I'm playing my
Ryan's
type.
Band
and
working
my hunter's
it,
not
band, 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 work it.
Alright, y'all.
Wow, every single one of us has a different emblem. Not one of us has matching.
Yeah.
That's y'all's problem.
Pretty
and
much.
Of course, naturally, I have the best, because Future War Cult rocks.
Fat
or,
white
or fat white children.
Fuzzy Whittle Carrots.
Yeah. Fuzzy Whittle Carrots. I still agree that it should be Fuzzy Whittle Carrots. Can we make that a shirt?
Fuzzy Whittle Carrots. Yeah, absolutely. I like the noob ship.
Thanks,
man.
I just
Ryan,
love
we're trying to look
everyone...
cool. We're trying to
Ryan.
Intimidate him.
Yeah. It's like, how is the hive going to take
us look
seriously?
At these five cool... Wait, they've got a noob with them. We can handle this.
Noob alert.
Now just lower the shields. He's not going to do anything.
Yeah. Let him in. We're going to wipe him.
All right. Now time to grab the relic.
Relic where?
Oh my goodness. All right.
Wait, did somebody already grab one?
No.
No. Okay, good.
All right, so
what's going right?
Nico and
I call this side. But I don't want to be the grabber.
I already know what to do.
So, I'll grab it. Ryan and I
remember how to do
then,
this.
And then, John, James, and Cindy on the left side. Okay?
Okay.
Wait, Derek,
I'm gonna
can
be
you
the
say,
runner.
Look at my character
tell
and
me
say,
where
all
go.
Right, guys, let's do this.
I follow your lead, Michael.
All right, guys, let's do this. Get your crap together, son!
We haven't even started yet. My guardian has diabetes and he gets winded very easily.
It's a rough life.
Oh, jeez. I died.
Well, then.
What?
That's how you start off King's Fall, baby.
Great. Well, job, John.
Somebody...
Where
well,
even
I'm
are you?
I'm gonna go get John.
Dude, John, like.
Where are you?
What the heck did you do, John?
I grabbed the orb already.
But where
did you grab really the orb?
He went to the second. Wait.
We haven't even dropped off the first orb yet.
Dude, you do realize the orb is right here. In the
I know.
In the freaking starting room. What the heck?
I hope that was recorded.
Also,
that is
definitely
that,
recorded. Yep, that's recorded.
Yeah, that's the highlight reel right there. That's like.
Derek.
Alright, let's try that again. Are we ready?
Derek,
alright, let's do that again.
Oh,
what?
Okay,
what?
I didn't wait. Alright, let's just go. Place the dead relic. Alright.
I knew I wanted to record this.
John, you should name, if you do post this, you should name the video, King's Fall, the team carrying John. Just kidding.
Alright, John, I'm ready whenever you are.
I'm getting over there, hold on.
There's John. There's James.
Where's the next one again?
Without tasting.
Let me know when you're ready.
That. That acolyte just walked right off the edge.
Where's the... There it is. Okay. Got it. It's airborne. Okay, I'm ready.
Let's go.
Hey, I didn't make the jump!
Jeez.
John, you're freaking... Get your poop in the group,
you're
son.
Fired.
You got
John's
it, James.
John's fired.
Oh, and James.
Derek,
I don't know how I died.
If you want, I can swap sides and be the relic grabber.
Take me, brothers!
Why?
I don't even know how I died there, but alright.
Take her outside.
Hang on, before I die. Okay.
This has been amazing. This is the... We've never started off this bad, and then of course the time when John's recording, all of a sudden we all suck.
What do you mean, all?
Shut up, Ryan.
Okay, yeah. John sucks. Just kidding. Also, in John's
defense...
Wait,
we're all dying.
I guess James and John both
wait,
died on
are we
side.
Dying or are we reviving? Because James just revived me.
Just wait,
yeah, James
wipe.
Is reviving
it...
people. Even.
James, stop
James
reviving
is still...
people!
James!
Die!
Freaking die,
James isn't on
James.
His mic! James isn't
what
on his mic!
Sound?
I don't think
just
he knows!
I am.
Oh, okay.
I...
There we go.
I'm just gonna die again!
Don't worry, guys, I'll save you!
Guys, we can't
wait.
Oh yeah, we can't. Wait a minute. I just realized. Why are we wiping
we
here? It just takes us back to the last relic.
Oh yeah, it's true. Just run back.
Well,
to the
it looks like we've done this before. No.
Oh gosh, this has been embarrassing.
This is. I am so glad I just said. You know what? I feel like I'm gonna record this today.
All right.
So, who's gonna be the relic grabber on the left side? Because apparently John is drunk.
Where even is it?
It's back in the main room. We
have
to start over. Oh, we have to start over. Gotcha.
Thanks, Ryan.
You're
Ryan
welcome.
Was dead. I went to go res him, and he resed himself, so I picked up the relic instead.
Nice.
Oh, wonderful. Does the left side have it?
I don't know, because I'm not grabbing it no more.
Yeah, the left side's right there.
Okay, then.
Because we're at the
Lemur.
First one.
Okay, somebody's got it.
Well, right. It sounded like it was a unanimous decision that I don't touch it anymore, so I backed away.
We'll let Ryan touch
to
it before
plan.
You do, John.
Okay.
What's that?
I'm like, they're gonna let me touch it before they let you touch it.
Oh, that hurts.
No, Ren, that's not true. That would never happen. Just kidding. Under no circumstance.
No, under no circumstance is that actually gonna happen.
I think.
All right, let's do this. Go.
Nope.
Oh no!
They died together.
That was beautiful.
You guys died together.
We did. We did. Literally doing the exact same thing.
Correct.
Alright, I went from the wrong angle. Okay, let's try this again.
Dude, I was gonna say that. I was like, wait, why is he starting at the bottom? But I was like, well, I don't want to say that if he knows what he's doing, because like, I'm not familiar with the Titan jump.
It was an experimentation.
Oh, shoot. I didn't know you were grabbing it.
I was just trying to get that Destiny employee, or that Bungie employee, Fat
I didn't grab it.
Or Destiny 2.
Yes. Time. Yes. All the royalties. Also, I need to change batteries. Give me one moment.
I need someone to break the window.
Oh, left. All right.
Oh,
hold
I'm coming.
Also, I had no idea you were grabbing it.
Ooh. Oh, their side.
Derek.
Maybe we died.
Hold on, Derek.
Yeah,
on,
and
Derek.
Then you went and grabbed it right away.
I wish I could use my titting right now.
I just assumed you would know.
Nope, I'm not a relic grabber.
You're not a what?
I'm not a relic grabber.
She's not a relic.
I literally have no idea what I'm doing.
I'm spinning.
I'll get it.
Okay.
James, if you want, Cindy, I can take over now. There's no more jumps.
Let me know when you're ready, lefties.
Right, you
wait.
Hey, it's funny because I'm actually a lefty.
You guys ready?
No.
I'm ready.
James,
Ryan,
are you ready?
There.
Yes.
Go.
Running. Run faster, Titan. Cindy, go ahead and break that glass.
I already did.
Ryan, break the glass door so I can pick up the enemies in the middle.
You're too slow.
Thank you.
I know.
Hilarious, because we are failing so
this
hard.
This Titan don't run fast. Which one do I
oh,
slam
on? Sorry.
Going, obviously.
This one. This one. James. No, James, behind you. This one. This one.
Where'd it go? You gotta be kidding
it's
me.
Too late. Too late.
Oh, here. Here. Here.
We got
bad.
Well, you guys are having people who don't normally do their thing.
Whoa, right, whoa, whoa.
Do
on.
The things.
No, no, no. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
We're done here. Hold on. We're going
yes,
up
Michael.
And we're figuring this out.
Delic.
Go.
Break the glass down.
It's the relic whoa. Of Jericho. Throw it in, man.
Dunk it in, man. I said dunk it in.
Dunk it in, man. It's so much better.
That was good.
Let me know when you're set up, Nico.
Okie dokie.
Keep those ads off.
Alright, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Do it. Boom, got it.
Come back towards where I am.
Ryan, go home. You're high.
I am home.
Break the glass down.
I thought he was gonna say, I am high.
Not on
oh,
you.
Ball of death.
One guy left.
Ball of death.
I took it for you. That's what heroes do.
We don't get them.
I can be your hero, baby.
We're gonna be making jokes like I said, if this is gonna be going on YouTube, we probably should be careful about making jokes like that.
Yeah.
No, I'll edit it.
Alright. Nico, let me know when you're ready. I'm ready whenever you are.
Center glass, Nico, center.
You're all a bunch of sinners, that's what you are.
Nico, you said worse stuff than most of us.
Wait, what?
I said you've said worse stuff than most of us.
Yeah. Pastor Dave doesn't watch your videos, right?
He does.
Yeah, he's my editor.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, oh no!
Gotta make sure the content's good.
Dunk it in, man.
Dunk it in, man.
Dunk it in, dunk it in.
Now that we're saying the Dunk It In Man, I totally believe that Chris Jericho needs to do Dunkin' Donuts commercials.
Yeah, he's freaking
yeah,
off.
He's so great at it, dude.
Got you back, bro.
Alright, I'm
all
right, in position.
Let me know. Alright, do it. Come on, Ducky. Duck, there's people at the entrance. Gain them! Gain them, Duck!
Sunglasses broke.
Gain them, Duck! Oh, crap, whoever's my guy, I don't even know who's supposed to be protecting him.
What do you mean?
It might
what?
Be a second. Sorry. No, that first phalanx and then shot me off the edge. It's gonna be just a second.
Try hard.
Whose fault is that?
John's.
People
Nico's
were supposed
fault?
To be protecting me.
No, I'm sorry. I killed them all. It's not my fault. You can't learn to stay back.
We're ready. What's taking you guys so long?
Oh my goodness. Nico.
Nico's an idiot.
Nico, dunk it in, man. Yep, dunk it in,
dunk it in, man. We're here.
Cindy, what happened was is the guy who was supposed to be protecting me was doing a very terrible job.
I killed them all. Maybe you shouldn't run in front of the guy who's gonna kill us.
It's on a timer! It needs to be done faster! And shut up!
Let's be honest.
Enzo Mori can't fix this!
Yes, he can. Enzo and Mori can fix anything.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Oh, I found it! Oh, crap.
Alright, I'm ready.
What?
Get it! Go! Gainy! Gainy! I'm waking my dog up. Ryan, what the heck are you doing, dude?
What happened?
He's nowhere near me. He's off in the back of the room.
He goes, back a second, back a second, back a second. Never mind, go ahead.
Don't worry, I got you.
Gotcha.
Oh, please help. Please help.
Oh gosh, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Let's go. I was out of heavy, my bad.
Let's do it.
All right. Get my heavy restocked.
Let's just be honest. Enzo Amore and Big Cass are like Chicago baseball teams. Big Cass is like the Chicago Cubs. It may take them 100 years.
Their own promo against them.
Yeah. I love
that.
Oh no, Corey Graves said that. Corey Graves said that. That's right.
Yeah.
Disregard. All right. Sorry.
I'm in position.
I'm ready whenever you are. Got it. Go.
Oh, okay. Yay!
Get back. They're like the Chicago.
Oh!
I'm in front.
Oh, no, well, I need protection, James. Get out here.
No, back you're good. Up. I'm back.
Kill them, John. Yay! Thank you, John.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you're welcome.
So, what happened there?
Cleared.
I used my sword and killed one guy, and there was a second guy.
You're welcome,
and the
everybody.
The second guy disappeared. So when I swung my sword, I just flew straight off the cliff.
That's awesome.
It's like the Chicago Cubs. It may take 100 years.
Shut up, Ryan!
He's so hard to say.
He's Teddy!
He is Teddy. If anybody's from Bob's Burgers, Ryan is Teddy from Bob's Burgers.
Ooh, look at all those orbs of light just rolling. Aw. I want them and I can't even get them.
I know. I was trying to get them, and somehow I got taken through the portal.
Also, hey, Derek. Not trying to sound arrogant here, but as soon as I took over, not a single problem. As a matter of fact, I do mean it to be arrogant.
Actually, you had a few problems because you kept complaining the whole time.
That's because you weren't killing my guys fast enough, and they kept almost launching me
through?
Off the freaking bridge.
Well, maybe if you weren't in front of me.
Wait.
I stayed behind you for like 7 seconds and they're
Ryan.
You're open the
it wasn't 7 seconds.
I'm
if it was 7 seconds,
you.
Then we wouldn't have made it there in time.
There we go.
Duckies.
Oh, whoa, I got a
get
plane.
Get out of my way, James!
I was already running this way. That's not my fault.
Yay!
The stuff out of the chest.
The pots and the pants.
Oh, I love
Enzo Amore's more like the Chicago White Sox.
Shut up, Ryan! Shut up, Ryan!
I was gonna let you finish, but I think it's funnier now.
No.
If he ever went to championship, oh you can almost guarantee the scandals involved.
Oh man.
There.
Dude, I literally think like Ryan, like if like we kept like not allowing him to do it, he would like text us like 4 days later. And push it over text.
Later. Say, you guys, just drops back in the middle of the conversation.
Yeah, stop.
Oh. I'm sorry, Ryan.
Enzo Amore.
Enzo Amore.
That's amore.
Oh my god.
No!
I'm sorry, Cindy.
No, you're not.
She's not
you
sorry.
If you were sorry, you wouldn't have done it in the first place.
Well played, Ryan.
My type, man. I am about to.
Maybe I'm not really sorry. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Go do your homework. That's what I want you to do.
I'm not gonna do my homework, James.
I haven't been in school for a long time.
Yeah. We're past that.
Some of us
where
are.
Where the crap does this next ship come from? Oh! Dadgum!
Oh no!
You okay there, Mater?
Oh, Enzo Amore. Whoa! You almost knocked me off, sir.
Where do we jump from
Watch
here?
Where
it's
you
been a long time since
I've
done
this. Stuff.
Oh, there it is.
S'mores.
What?
Yes, s'mores. Ooh,
ah!
Girl s'mores cookies.
Wait, where do we go
Got
from
me.
Here?
I don't know.
Oh, well, we're going. Well, this sounds good for us, Cindy. There it is! That's not it!
That's way too far!
Oh, it's all
Bye!
Where was it?
Bye, noobs!
Just Bye, noobs. Stain. Shut up, Ryan.
Answer me, Derek.
I started it, man. I was dancing first.
Come on, buddy.
No, I know. But then you
jump
stopped. That's
that
why
one.
I was saying.
Jump up, Nico. Jump. Dang, I thought I had to.
Come on, Thorin. Get up.
Nope.
Oh, why are you limping? What's
oh,
going
I don't
on?
Remember.
Hold on. One of our ducks. Is his nail
caught? Oh, his nail's caught. How long has your nail been caught, you freaking moron?
Is it Thorin?
That's
Long
on YouTube.
Time.
Yes.
No, Derek!
I was dealing with my sick dog. My sick, ailed dog.
Hey, how'd that go for you, like 16 ducks?
Horrible.
Seem to be hurt. I know, I just didn't know how long
Wait.
He had it. And that's what freaked me out.
Oh.
He was laying underneath
yeah.
my
Yeah. That's true.
He's a tough old guy. Young guy. He's still a youngster.
Sick of all you all right, dogs
Cindy,
and your
you ready?
Stupid things. Oh, yes, hi.
Missed it.
Oh my goodness.
Pump oh my
shoulders.
Goodness.
Pump.
Oh my hand.
Oh my gosh. A lemur died.
I'm gonna wait for you guys right here. I'll be waiting. Dancing. Right
that
now.
One.
Lock you.
Waiting.
Yep, that one, baby. Go for it.
Time after time.
Oh, you.
Oh, crap. That was all me. That was I forgot to
you
hit
had it so
stop.
Perfectly too, man.
I forgot to hit stop floating, basically. That was all me, man.
Man.
Woo! Oh my gosh.
Make contact, John?
I just literally saw you fall off the edge.
Hold on, just got
you. That one, right?
Yeah, that was the last
Yep.
I wasn't paying attention, forgot where the other ship comes from. Tried to jump all the way
far.
To Derek.
I landed too hard. Are you at the end?
No, I'm at the I'm at the first checkpoint. I'm waiting for you guys.
Yeah.
So am I.
No, I'm just gonna quit as soon as you made it to the end. So don't all wait right, for
Cindy.
Me to get to the checkpoint.
Alright. Right now, Lemur.
Where am I going?
That
one. Straight down.
Yes, I am giving up.
No!
Jump to us,
Jim. Dude, what happened
to
the ship?
Heck is it? Yeah! What the?
Well, you said you give up!
Bond at all. Well, that
it
was
didn't!
Right.
Down.
Well, if you guys aren't. If you're not gonna.
I'm not gonna
go,
make it to the halfway point. There's no way.
I'll go with you guys.
Yeah, go.
Okay.
Cindy, haven't you finished this like once in the past or twice in the past before where you actually completed it?
No.
Yes. Once.
I've quit. No. Derek
yeah, you,
did
you,
it for
no.
me.
No, Cindy, you yourself have done it at least once because I remember your reaction when you actually finally made it.
I thought you were gonna
be all happy that you finally made it, and you were like so irritated at how long it took you, and you were just like,
couldn't
well, there
even
you
enjoy
freaking
it.
Go.
Okay.
Yeah.
That sounds like me.
Yep.
Can't even enjoy it. Alright, if this ship doesn't spawn.
Sounds like you said a bad word.
Sorry.
Wow,
Cindy, this is on
true
YouTube.
Color showing tonight, huh?
Jeez, Cindy.
I did not
like
say that.
Puzzles, but
I don't
Wait,
care about completing this stupid thing.
What happened? What did Cindy say?
I said, alright, if this ship doesn't spawn.
Oh.
And it sounded like.
Bad word.
I got you.
I don't know where to go.
Bad word.
I didn't know where to go either.
It's
right there.
In the cafe, I said something, and you thought I said something else. I don't remember what it was, though.
Is your homework done?
No.
I made it halfway, James. I'll wait for you.
I can't make this.
No, just keep going.
Alright. Because I don't know
where
to go.
Not this one, John.
Oh, okay.
Not that one, guys.
Oh, well.
That was just Gwabe.
Hey, who's here?
I was trying to kill you guys, but then nature just took its course.
I knew you guys were trying to kill me the whole time.
No.
I hate this stupid ship.
Cindy, language.
Cindy, you can't say ship anymore. It's gonna make us all laughing.
I know, right?
I believe.
Hey, Derek. Does that not remind you of what it's making me think of?
I don't know where to go. Where are we going? Where are we going?
It's forward.
Where are we
it's
going?
Forward, Cindy. Forward.
Forward. Which way?
This way. This way. The way I'm looking. On that ship. And I said ship.
Do you kiss your mother with that mouth?
Yep.
Is this a duck and cover?
I don't remember how to do it. Because all the people that do are gone.
Stay to the left.
Not this one. Not this one. It's this one.
Yep, jump on
that
one.
That was
one,
awesome. Didn't make it.
Dang it.
What the? What?
I just literally hit the side and slid off the ship.
Yeah, that's what usually happens.
That
yep.
was awesome.
Can't
like
we run
Titan
forward and
like...
finish this that way?
Yeah. Are you guys done?
Well,
we can't
I mean,
do that. No, it's not like that. You guys would all have to leave. It's not the joining allies thing.
Nothing wrong with that.
Y'all gonna quit?
I'm not. I'm finishing this job.
Yep.
I don't mind. You guys can take over forever. I don't care.
Same here.
Where is the ship?
Hey, Derek.
Where is the ship?
Hey, Derek. Derek.
Bye, guys.
What?
Dance off.
Oh, my gosh, Ryan. What?
Oh. I'm recording that.
That was a very
was, like,
convenient
the
attack
because
I shit to come through.
Hold on a second, I gotta wait for that ship.
Is it that one?
It's like, no, Michael, you must not die.
No, it's gonna be, it's gonna spawn like right here.
Yep, see? Right there.
Right there.
Ah, shit.
Man. Ship my drawers.
Yep.
That one?
No, it's not that one.
No, not that one.
It's gonna spawn like over there.
Yep, like right there.
Alright.
Right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, jump.
Ta-da!
Oh,
right,
now y'all listen to me now.
To dance!
Okay, so duck, don't jump on the first ship.
Nope, that duck. One. That one.
Duck and cover.
I know what I'm
duck
doing.
Nope, I'll take a look
right at the second one. Hitting on an angle.
Woo!
Don't worry, baby.
Goodbye,
we'll
everyone.
All right,
who threw a grenade?
Guys, next one's gonna come this
I did.
Right here.
Farther back.
Farther back and jump.
Oh no! How? That's the easiest jump out of all of them. How did you do that? Derek, you know the
I
one when like the ship comes from behind and it looks like literally goes right next to you. He overjumped that one. Where like literally you could walk from one ship to the other.
You cannot walk. That's, whatever.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
This is for you guys.
What's the time?
This, over here, James.
I have a time.
Yay! Oh, Enzo Amore.
Nico, please shut up.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Enzo,
you know when stuff
amore
gets stuck in my head.
Oh, Enzo Amore.
You want me to start singing This Beautiful Republic? Like that one time when we were playing Ark and the Ark and the whole leg punching thing started.
Oh yeah, I kind
of
forgot about that.
Actually. Oh, Enzo
Amore. How do you remember what part of that song I kept singing?
I don't either. I kind of.
I'm coming, Mook. Ducky's coming.
Ducky's coming.
Ducky's coming.
I'm coming home.
Tell the world I'm coming.
Oh my gosh.
I freaking hate that song so much. So Cindy, are you here with me?
Mm-hmm.
I would say start like here. And then run. In.
Now?
Yep. Get it. Oh!
Gady.
See, by
Gady.
I ran along the edge. I literally landed on top and just ran along it.
This is beautiful.
Is that like ship starts moving to like the right side and you can run along the edge? That's what I would do. Because it gives you time to build up momentum as you're running towards it. That's what I do. Guardian down.
Who left?
Enough, and Cindy gave up.
That's what I do.
This ship is getting ridiculous.
Yes. I can't take any more of these ships.
Pump the Sheldon. Pump the Sheldon. Ooh, it got warm in here all of a sudden.
That was the part that I kept singing.
What? My flag is turning white.
That was the one that I kept singing over and over again that started the leg punching thing.
Guardian down.
I've been going
so
over the
leaving?
Entire song in my
Since
head.
Cindy already left. Should
I
we just leave?
It was.
And rejoin.
It's up
no.
to you guys.
Last run.
Hold on one second.
Last run. Where'd you go?
You came.
Oh,
you
right here.
You fell Guardian with down. Dying.
It's only fitting.
Oh, man! I gave you the swat of all swats, dude. Oh my god.
Yeah, dude, that was the clothesline of Jarek. I don't know.
Oh my god.
Bye, Ryan.
I don't even know what to say.
I don't know.
Ryan's gone.
Again.
You thought you could get rid of me?
Where do I go from here?
Ryan.
Where do I go from here? I'm lost. I'm lost. I'm lost.
You hit select.
Okay, got it.
There you go, John.
Where do I go now?
It's gonna come up on this side, John.
This side?
No.
That one?
I agree. It's right there, right there, right there, right there. Jump.
Wait,
able to finish one.
The ship that was directly in front of you.
Oh, that's good.
Well, jump back on the lower one. Save yourself. Save yourself. Jump on the higher one.
Where do I go?
That would have been amazing.
That was hilarious. Please kept watching him not die.
Oops.
Alright, Ryan, get out of here, bro.
I got disconnected.
You got disconnected on accident? For real skis?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Oh, my gosh, this new headset's so tight.
Here, come here. And I have had enough.
Great. No, that's gonna be.
You've gotta be kidding me!
That was wonderful, Ryan. And why are you saying, oh my goodness,
Ryan, would you quit, please?
I wish we could move on to the next spot, so
Ryan,
we can do
Ryan, quit,
things.
Please.
For the good of the team, can you just back out? Thanks,
no.
Buddy. Alright, then I'm just
then
gonna
you'll
kick
be
you.
Kicked.
I'm asking you as a man, just do it.
Do it.
I'm telling you as a duck, do it.
So what are you, a man or a duck?
A duck.
Because both,
duck
that means both. You do it.
He's duck man.
Duck man. All right, you're out of here.
His favorite movie is Mighty Ducks.
You're gone.
Ryan, just for you, we'll do the flying V.
Yep.
Yeah,
because I can't finish. Quack.
Wait.
We have somebody on the other. Is there somebody on the other pedestal over there?
I can be.
No. How long do we have to wait?
Should be able to join her now.
Okay.
Thanks, guys.
Are you going for the treasure chest?
Nope.
We don't have
I
to.
I was going to get on the plate.
I have like 40 something moldering shards, so.
Yeah.
I'm alright to just
yeah.
keep going.
As am I.
Wait,
I have 68.
Am I?
Oh, I have 60 moldering shards.
Wait, how do I have more than you? I've done King's Fall. Oh, when I did it with Brandon and Bryce on them.
And then I've also done that with my hunter as well.
You'll get my water over there by the.
Oh, I see.
I
thought that you transferred everything over. That's what I was going off of.
I see.
Hey, Shrieker. Hey, Shrieker, Death Blast, the best 80s metal hair band that ever existed.
Yep,
Shrieker, Death Blast.
Yeah, they're coming back right now. Hey, Ducky. Oh, I
quack, quack.
You guys spawned all the way in the back. I was like, well, that's okay. You guys can go ahead and jump on, go through. James and I will keep the plates alive.
I saw the ship at first and I got very silent. I was like,
we can do this.
Why did it start you all the way back there?
Just cause.
Oh, crap.
Because we haven't moved on to the next part yet. We have to walk through this little door thingy, don't we? Wait,
if I go
through here, will it join allies?
Do
Let's
it.
Try it.
Do it. Just
do
go
it.
Ahead and do it.
Do it. Do it.
Do it.
Is it joining allies?
Do it.
Do it.
No.
Just
no,
keep going forward. There it goes. It says new mission, King's Fall. So just give it a second.
Power the glyph! This is going to be wonderful. With the way that everything's been going tonight, we are going to film
this. There
miserably.
It goes. Joining out.
Yay! Yay!
That's not the right attitude to have.
That was perfect.
That's it.
Has everyone,
James?
Yeah.
Has everyone grabbed the calcified fragments from the raid? Does anyone need to make stops for them?
No. No.
Don't
Nobody
care.
Needs to.
Sweet.
No.
Left side.
Same sides. So, whoever's on team right.
Everybody got your grenades ready?
Does everybody remember how to do this?
Hold up.
Yep.
Nico, are you going with us on the left?
I guess so. Let's do it.
Yes. Do you want to stay up top and me and John will go down to the bottom?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
Do you want to run down first or you want to stay in the middle first?
Oh, I can stay in the middle.
Okay. Ryan and I will run down. I'll get the bubble first, okay, Ryan?
Okay.
All
right,
John, you want
some bubble
first?
Everyone got your grenades?
No, I don't.
Yep.
I was drinking water.
No worries.
I'm ready.
Are you guys ready?
All right,
yep,
ready?
Ready to
three,
take them out.
Three, two, oh, go. One, go.
Whoa, damn, someone shot.
Never
even knew
it
hit him.
When I met him,
I got it.
Oh, you know what it was? It was probably delay.
Because
I heard Derek go 3, 2, and then someone shot.
Why is it turning red? Thank you.
Remember, Ryan, as soon as you get the power, a Boomer Knight is going to spawn on top. You need to snipe him and kill him as quick as possible. Okay?
I have 6 seconds.
Oh, let me switch to my sniper then.
Okay.
You don't
make sure there's
okay. He's out right.
You're close enough to each other.
Yeah, we're good.
All right.
The
switching.
Time?
Yep. Switch.
Eco.
Alright.
Eco, I'm about to die.
Yep, I'm swapping.
There's a boomer up top, Eco.
I'll take him out.
Hey, John!
You gotta get on the thing here, Ryan. Ryan, you gotta stay on the platform.
And wait until.
Oh, I just realized. Has Ryan never done this part with us before?
Hey, there's Thrall coming at you, Eco. Sorry.
Okay.
I'm
gone. Knight down.
Switch.
All right, switch.
Go. Switching. Go, Ryan. Switch to the middle.
Go to the middle, Ryan. All right, cool.
Stay in the middle until.
Stay in the middle until your Death Singer power runs out completely. It can't say anything about Death Singer power on the bottom of your screen.
Cool. So like right here.
Yep.
Yeah, the
right
middle.
Where
and then
I
just
am.
Shoot anything.
Ryan.
On the platform.
Okay, my power thing's gone.
Okay, time to switch.
Alright, switch.
Ryan, start heading back. And go in the middle with Derek.
It still says it.
Oh,
right,
shoot.
Stay there,
Ryan.
Right,
you need to get rid of your plus.
Alright, now hurry back. Run. I've got 10 seconds left.
John,
nine,
14 seconds.
Eight,
11, 10 seconds,
seven,
I'm sorry.
6, 5, 4, 3. Clear that boomer head up there. Alright, he's dead.
Alright, I'm coming back, James.
Nico, switching.
Okay.
Thrall hitting me as I'm leaving.
Do I have to pick it up in the middle again?
Yes.
Yes.
Ryan, you need to stay right next to me. You have to stay next to the person with the bubble.
Whoa, what happened?
Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Didn't make
okay.
it.
That's alright. It's okay.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Ryan,
before we start the next round,
Ryan
I need to take a break.
Know.
Hold on a second.
We
okay.
explained to Ryan what's going on anyway.
So, no worries. We usually screw up on this part. That was actually pretty good considering. So, what's gonna happen is, Ryan, whoever gets the bubble, like, I'm gonna be getting it first. You're running down there with me.
Yeah.
So, when I have the, you have to stay on the totem. You have to stay on the platform. If you don't,
yeah.
we all die. So what's gonna happen is when my time runs out, the person that has the time of the bubble needs to call out, okay, like 10 seconds.
Yeah.
That way, the person that's with them knows to stay close. You need to be like touching each other. Then the power will transfer. When the bubble transfers to the other player, you get Death Singer's power. That's when
okay.
you go to the middle room, right here. You wait
is
for it,
it,
you stay on this circle. Don't leave this circle until Death Singer's power runs out. And then we
okay.
just keep swapping back and forth, and then the next person will come up and just keep cycling.
Okay,
okay.
I'm back. Somebody said
oh.
I'm off.
But somebody
way to go! Way to go, Nico! Way to go, because they're shooting you! Way to go!
He's winning! Hold on!
I'm so glad I came back
sorry,
right
guys.
Then just for
I
that.
I saw John just sitting
loud,
there.
Mouth breathing.
Yeah, well, no, it was that. Whoa, no, whoa. It was because I.
What's that?
Leader in kills!
Hey, who's static?
Whoa!
It ain't me.
What?
What the heck was that?
They were taking over our headsets.
Did a hurricane just come through your house?
Absolutely. What happened?
Who just.
Somebody muted, so somebody knows they did it, but they're not admitting to it.
It wasn't me.
I'm still here.
James? Unmute.
Who was it?
I like Bryce. Unmute.
Was it Bryce?
It was not.
Anyway, alright. Are we gonna do it for reals this time?
That was weird. Okay. For realskies.
I think it was the acolytes taking over.
Yeah, that's what it was. They were mad. There, it's happening
right,
again.
I'm gonna stay, right?
Let's fill in with their mic.
I'm not touching my mic.
Hold on.
No,
Brian.
Okay. Hold on.
I don't
hold
care.
On.
I just...
Hold on.
No, you hold on.
No, you hold on.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yes.
Did that help at all?
Yeah. I don't hear the crunching anymore.
Sorry, I was hungry. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, you're good, man. All right, y'all ready for this?
Yep.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Bye. Hey.
All right, Ryan. Sides.
I'm going with.
Bubble.
I'm running with you, Derek.
Man, run to the mountains. Run for the
this should be a boomer night.
Not yet, he'll be coming out in just a second.
Yeah, he comes out the next week.
So I have 6 seconds left, alright? So
4 seconds.
You need to stay real close to me.
Warhorse, come.
And then...
Alright.
That boomer knight. Alright, it's swapped.
You ready?
Yep. 27.
Yeah, dab him. Yeah, dab him. Whoa, wait. Whoa, who jumped off the net? James!
John left too soon.
Wait, how did I leave too soon? I was still in the circle.
No, John left too soon.
What?
2, 1.
I didn't leave till the timer was gone.
No, Ryan, get back here.
It didn't.
Ryan,
yeah, right
Ryan,
next
get
to you.
Back here.
It doesn't matter.
Yet.
Ryan, you were jumping the gun too early.
You gotta
man.
Wait till it transfers.
You still had the bubble. You're
I
gonna
did.
Have something
I waited till it said
power.
Death Singer's power. Yeah.
Yeah, but you still had the bubble when you took off. That's why.
That's weird because when I took off,
transfer.
I didn't have
wait,
the bubble.
It was because you guys
just
probably weren't close enough.
Wait for affirmation from the person if they have it, but it was just.
That sounds good.
It's
yeah.
all good.
Okay.
Alright, here we go again.
One more time. Ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm right behind you, buddy.
Okay, fine.
Come on.
I have
well,
8 seconds
also,
left.
Also, on my defense, Derek, I'm just getting over being sick like a few days ago, so my throat is still like kind of not feeling like
night
good.
Up high.
So that would hurt.
Okay, go.
Okay,
draw
I got
swap.
It.
I got it.
Trading.
No more horse.
Trading.
More horse.
Yep. Oh no, I'm swapping already.
Okay,
watch
Brian,
you.
Stay with me. No, I gotta
yep.
run at you. You gotta watch me.
No, I'm, yeah.
But stay with me.
10 seconds.
Six, until your timer.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Got it, go.
I got Death Singer.
Go.
Go, go, run.
I'm going.
Just, don't worry about enemies, just go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Joan.
Hey, beautiful.
Oh,
whoa.
Ryan, go to the
10
middle.
Seconds.
No, Ryan, the middle.
I mean, it's okay because someone else is there, but...
9, 8, 7.
Got it? Got it? All
right.
6,
swap off.
Okay, Ryan, swap.
Gosh, I almost died.
Has the Death Singer's power, baby. He has to
somebody
go
needs
to
drop that wizard and put it on the left, Nico.
Okay. I'm sorry, what'd you say, James?
We're wiping.
You gotta get
wiping.
That. Okay.
What happened?
Doors.
Baby, he has to go to the middle to get rid of Death Singer's power. Both sides are doing
yeah.
that. If he's standing there and you leave and he still has Death Singer's power, then we can't do anything.
Yep.
Okay.
So, that's what was going on, and that's
no worries.
So, Ryan, I'm gonna show you again where you need to go.
I know where to go now. I promise. I got it.
So when I was showing you where to run and standing on it,
he wasn't paying attention.
You weren't paying attention to me because I said you need to get on this, and you can't leave this circle, and you can't teach that.
Teach that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Also,
countdown was way off because he wasn't standing here. So
yeah,
that's why.
What I'm
okay.
saying. Yeah, he was standing on that.
So I was like, why? His time should have been done. But I understand now.
Also, I will say this. In Ryan's defense, I don't think he's ever done this part with us. I think he's always come in at least
he said
three.
He's done it once.
You must have precision or nothing.
Yeah, we demand perfection.
Well, we did a lot worse on our first time. Okay, whatever.
We did do a lot worse. I tell you what, we were the lursers.
Oh, look at that dab. Look at that dab.
Look at that dab. You ready?
Hey, I've been ready.
Can we have a how you...
Go!
Go!
I want the how you doing dance. Can we get that in the game?
Right behind you, buddy.
Step thing.
Oh, that was an awesome grenade throw. 10 seconds, John. Five seconds, John.
Boomer up high.
Alright, switch.
Nico, switch.
Knocked out.
Switch.
Come in with arms wide open.
Under
reloading.
So loud. Welcome to this place I know.
I'll show you.
Get your creed together. That was awesome.
2, 1.
Alright.
Alright, I got Death Singer.
Okay, I got it. Go.
Run past this part, Ryan. You can do it. I believe in you, buddy.
James, where are you going?
I know, I'm switching. I had to get ammo, otherwise I was gonna be in trouble.
Also, Ryan. When it is time to leave, make sure that you...
6, 5, 4...
Ryan,
I'll make that joke in a second. 10 seconds.
Don't run yet.
Alright, it's gone.
Do you have it?
Go.
Okay, switch!
Boomer down, and
I'm
switch.
Coming.
Boomer down.
So, just remember, Ryan, when
switching.
It is time for you to leave, make sure
Marty
you do
here.
It then and not tomorrow, because you need to make sure that you do it on this day!
Oh, oh gosh.
Oh my goodness, that's great.
There goes my audio.
10 seconds.
I don't know how I'm going to be able to edit that.
Yep.
Five
all right,
seconds.
Mine. Switch?
Switch.
Is it time?
And switch.
And switching.
Go.
I just wanted to make sure I got that.
Go ahead, James.
James, we get
really. Boomer's down.
Boomer doesn't scare me.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36
Are we switching?
Good I'm running. I'm giving it everything
oh,
I
sorry.
Got.
Sorry. I should have jumped and hit Brian in the head. That was messing up. Your wreck, scrub. Get good, casual.
Don't go yet.
Make sure you're touching me, James. 5 seconds.
I am. I'm right on your
you
back.
Can take, you can take that as however you
switch,
want, James.
Ryan.
I'm going. Switch.
Hoover's down. I got it.
Oh, come on.
James, you got it. Yeah. There you go. Good.
I'm in.
Alright, finally got the freaking Eagle Wing.
Wow.
9 seconds.
9 seconds.
Boomer, 9 seconds. Switch.
Alright, switch.
Switching.
What? Bada boom!
Realest guy in the room.
Dude, I just punched the knight on my way out. Totally,
I did too.
John, how much time you got?
14 seconds.
Crap, I'm gonna die. Stupid knight.
I'm just trying to time when the
he's
gonna come out so I can just shoot him.
Him.
Got him, don't worry.
5 seconds. He's out.
Oh, that was great.
I got it.
Okay, switch.
Boomer down.
Switch.
Man, hold for days.
Switcherooskies.
Switching.
We're getting close,
bye.
Guys.
Stupid thrall.
I think there's only one more.
Yep, we're getting there, man.
Getting close. Shooting at me.
You guys got knights heading down.
10.
There, just so you know.
I took out a couple.
3, 5.
1.
Who's got,
got
it? Who's got it?
Alright, switch. Go, Ryan.
I got it, John. Go for it.
There's knights down there. Be
coming.
Careful.
Yep, don't worry about me.
That boomer, I didn't
get
the
boomer.
Boomer.
You're good. I'll get the boomer.
Cool. 12 seconds left. Boomer's still up. I need to get him. Sorry.
Nope, he's down.
Seconds.
All right, good job, man. All right, 5, 4. Where are you, Ryan? There you are. I found you.
3 seconds.
Boomer's
good job,
up.
Cindy.
All right, are you
back.
Trading?
Oh, Boomer.
Switch.
Switching.
Switching.
Boomer's down.
Boomer's down.
Beauty.
Beauty.
Eh?
That's beautiful right there. Oh. This was Logan in the Nice Little Movie. Yeah. Jeans and a white tank top. Happy Hug a Koala Day.
Okay, bye, Miss Cindy.
I got it. Okay, go.
Boomer down.
Switch.
Try
yay!
Not to jump on my head this time,
we're done.
Derek.
War Priest
teams.
Yay,
War Priest teams is where they.
Woo!
Alright,
let
me collect ammo.
Yes.
Kingslayer shell.
What do I get? What do I get? I got moldering shards. I literally
stupid.
Got a rock.
I didn't even get that. I didn't even get that.
Where, I didn't get anything. Where
are all
of the treasure chests?
Oh, the treasure chest. Hold on.
I literally got a rock.
Literally got a rock.
I literally got a
rock.
Got
a rock.
Kingslayer shell.
Oh man. This part's gonna be brutal.
I got a few things.
I did it.